This possum came in after being found in someone's yard with blood coming from his face. When we did blood work, he had extremely high lead levels in his blood. Since possums are scavengers, it probably came from something he ate. It's lead season right now because of all the lead shot in dead animals. So we've been treating him for that, and since his treatment has started, he's gotten a lot feistier. His wounds are healing. Today we're just rechecking his weight and his body condition. Okay. His weight was 4.6 pounds.